Okay, so now we are going to practice how to talk about ability. So the thing is this, ability, yes, is when we can or can't do something, yes? So, for example, imagine that, for example, look at me. I can run, yes, I can run. This is ability. Yes, I can do it. It's affirmative. But if I can't, I say, I can't run. Yes, I can't run. So we have can and can't. It's really simple because for I, you, we, they, he, she, and it is always the same. Yes, you use the subject, can, and the verb that is affirmative, and if it is negative, we say we use the subject, can't, and the verb. That's all really, really, really simple. So here I am attaching an activity for you to complete with let me see, can or can't plus the verb. Take a look at the other sentences, yes, because they have to be correct, like the meaning, yes, has to be cohesive. I mean, it has to be related to the sentence. Ready? Yeah? Let's do it.